Hey everyone, welcome back. We hope you enjoyed our first video of an at-home activity for Earth Science Week.
We're here with another project today, and you can use the same idea from your model aquifer to make a self-watering planter.
Wait! No. Bring the beat back. That's right.
This is how we do.
So what you're going to do first, using the materials that you've seen, you're going to cut a hole in the bottom of one of your cups and place that to the side. You're going to add granite or marbles to the bottom of the other cup. And we're only going to add just enough to keep that second cup from going all the way to the bottom.
Then we're going to add water from the aquifer so we're not wasting anything to that bottom cup without the hole in it. Don't add too much because remember the cup you place inside will displace some of that water.
Next, you're going to take the two pieces of string that you cut and thread that string through the bottom of the cup that has the hole in it. There we go, our string in our second cup. And this cup is going to go on top of the first, and make sure that the bottom of that string is submerged in that water.
Then we're going to add some potting soil to the top cup. So now we've added our soil, we're going to add our plant.
All right, now that our plant is tucked in there nice and cozy, place your plant near the light source that's recommended for whatever you chose to use. And if you are like some people who neglect to water their plants, your self-watering plant will do the job for you.
Then you don't have to remember to water it, so you won't kill it.